What's up, everybody? Patrick with Best Massage Tech. In this video today, we are going to be taking a look at the TheraGun G3 massage gun. Out of the box, the G3 does come in a convenient carrying case. The case does zipper shut. It does have a carrying handle. Everything you need for the device fits inside this case. So inside of this, we have the device itself, all the attachment heads, and its charging cord. We're going to start by taking a look at the device. The TheraGun G3 is a step below TheraGun's G3 Pro. It does offer a few less capabilities and functions than the G3 Pro, but the price point is reflective of those capabilities. The device does have a stall force of 40 pounds. It is a multi-speed device, so it comes with two different speeds. You can adjust the speeds by pressing the button on the top of the power button here. Those speeds are varying from 1,740 percussions per minute on the low speed and 2,400 percussions per minute on the high speed. It does have a built-in rechargeable battery. The battery does charge with the charging cord that comes with it, and you just plug it in the back. And as it's charging, you'll see up here, it'll actually light up to show what that battery is at once it's charged. It'll be fully lit. It does come with four different attachment heads. The attachment heads just pop off pretty easily. They have kind of two little balls here that lock in. The bottom of the attachment goes like that, and it just clips in. These attachments are interchangeable with the G3 Pro. So it is really convenient if you are, you know, going between those two devices, or if you want to try to use the attachments from one. The G3 Pro just comes with two additional attachments. So the attachments that come with the G3, and I'm just going to put this down here quick so you can have a good backdrop, but it does come attached with the dampener. It also comes with a standard ball, a thumb, and a cone attachment. So depending on where you're hoping to use this, what type of muscle area or muscle tissue you're going to be massaging, you've got a variety of different tips that you can utilize. It does have a fixed angle, so unfortunately you don't have any adjustability in terms of the angle. However, the same as the G3 Pro, your amplitude is going to be 16 millimeters. So the amplitude is going to be the distance that this massage head moves away from the gun and up and down. And those percussions per minute that I mentioned earlier, that's how many times it's going to move up and down per minute. In terms of the noise level, it is a relatively quiet device that we can use in a somewhat public setting. If you wanted to use this in the gym or wanted to use it in the office, you certainly could. I am going to turn it on here just so you can hear the noise levels of the high speed and the low speed. To turn it on, you just press this power button right here. When it comes on, it's going to automatically come on at the highest speed. And again, just to switch it to the lower speed, you just need to press the button right above it. So this is going to turn on at its highest speed, and we're going to be between about 68 and 72 decibels between the two different speeds. That's the high speed. That's the low speed. And like I mentioned earlier, here's the battery level. It does light up on both sides of the device. It does come, again, with the carrying case, which is really, really convenient. If you have any other questions, feel free to drop them in the comments. I'd be glad to answer. One thing I didn't mention is the weight of it. It is 2.7 pounds, so it is a pretty light device, very easy to use, and again, has a lot of great features that a lot of those massage guns on the market are offering with the great reputable name of TheraGun. So again, if you've got any questions, drop them in the comments. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button, and I appreciate you guys watching today. Thank you.